Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm back here in my house. Had some ideas of how I can change things. That's not what I wanted.
Zero.
A zombie!
How did you spawn right there? And we'll start placing some torches. Yoink! Bro, I'm gonna go farm my stuff quickly. I'm gonna chuck down a torch and nothing spawns. Oh crap! I literally just spawned right next to me. Oh god, I thought it was a level 10. Literally, as I said, hopefully nothing spawns. Something spawns, so I'm gonna go quickly. An egg. Crap's gonna dark. I'll finish off the apples before I start them. I think I had 94. Right. I'm having an idea. Yeah, I think this will look alright. Involve a bit of digging. Actually, I don't even need to go in the hole. I can just... Yes. I like this idea. God's sake! Oh my god. That's not too bad. Oh, a chicken! How the heck did that get in here? Oh no, I think my cat despawned. Oh no, it's still here. I have no idea how a chicken got in here. I think the cat's gonna eat it though. No, I might leave that there. No. I hate breaking glass, but I gotta do that. I think using this 18, I'm gonna make a 6x3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it's about to die, my axe is about to die. I just realized I didn't need to get rid of that glass that I broke. I just done this. Time on the meat. I just broke it then. That looks good. Two by two over here. Pumpkins. There we go. Alright, I'll finish that off in the next video, which is probably just going to be like a different part of this video, because I have to go now. Well, see you next time. Just continuing from the last part, I started that yesterday, it's a new day now. Oh, where's the chicken? Did you kill the chicken? Bad cat. Oh, with the stone. Thank you.